Welcome to the channel. This is Kevin, and I love the stab speeder, but that's my first time on it. It is a little awkward, but all the speeders have a similar handling characteristic. So what you do on this, it's kind of easy to get used to the others. You can't aim worth a crap in them. I mean, they're all over the place when they bounce, but that makes it challenging. And they finally fixed this game. I mean, I don't know when they fixed it, but the balance and the mechanics are fantastic. There is still some issues. I crash once in a while, but I don't really care that much about that. It's a sound game to play now. And like I said, I like the vehicles. Not necessarily, I like spacecraft too, but the land vehicles is my favorite. Now the TX-130 is a beast. It's pretty lightweight. I mean, I stand off a little bit because I get blown up pretty quickly if I venture too deep into enemy territory and I'm not protected a little bit. But and I'm getting used to the weapons and how to use them because I really didn't know that much about them not very long ago because I just started getting enough points to start giving these things consistently. And it's a lot of fun, the same. But like I said, I can use a sniper rifle and kill one. It just takes a few shots to do it.
This is bad. Enemy leader deploying. We are taking control of a command post. Our forces have taken a command post.
Just landed. Can identify. Unidentified enemy now landing.
Have started to capture a command post.
forces have lost control of a command post.
Your action.
Capture the command post.
Enemy leader attacking! Control of the command post.
Our forces are securing a command post.
Thanks for stopping by and being part of Star Wars with me today. I had a good time. We'll talk to you in the next one, I hope.
I knew you had it.
Bye.
In you. Next stop.